Mercedes, or she's known as Sasha Banks, in her wrestling career, clearly her persona had a lot of flair, and I thought it's really good for this show to have somebody playing a Mandalorian who had all of that fierceness and the energy and also physicality, because when you're breaking a new character in that doesn't have any roots or history in any of the other Star Wars media, you really want to make a strong impression.
Because